About Richard Sherman that people don't value because he's not going back and forth across the field.
Because it's not traditional. Because the people that associate it as to be dogs and successful players like myself and Revis and guys like that, that's the way it was done. And it's not the way he's doing it.
But
so you devalue who he is instead of what he is. Start thinking about what he is instead of who he is. He's a heck of a corner.
What's up, sports fans? Breon Page here with Fanatics Viewed. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. If you enjoyed watching and you want to see more content, subscribe down below.